Hello, traders. Today, I'm going to show you how to turn System Arcasis Platinum Version 4 into an automated trading tool by combining it with Captain Optimus Strong. Make sure to watch the entire video to get the full details. First, start by selecting the main system, System Arcasis Platinum Version 4, and don't forget to add Captain Optimus Strong as well. After you've added all the necessary trading add-ons, the next important step is to adjust the settings to fit your trading style. Take your time to carefully test each setting. You can tweak the values, observe the results, and continue adjusting until you find the optimal configuration. This process not only improves the system's performance, but also tailors it specifically to you, creating a unique and effective trading style. Don't hesitate to experiment multiple times until you're fully satisfied with the outcome. First, click on the control panel of Captain Optimus Strong. In the settings section, you need to configure the values to exactly match those you initially set to ensure the system works accurately and in sync. We will focus on the signals that Captain Optimus Strong receives to execute trade orders. Within System Arcasis Platinum Version 4, there are many types of signals for you to choose from. Let's start with the Signal Pullback MA signal, coded as 1 and minus 1, representing the bullish EMA fast and bearish EMA fast signals. This signal helps you identify pullback points in uptrends or downtrends quickly and reliably. It is especially suitable for traders who prefer scalping and short-term trades. Understanding and using this signal well will help you catch timely entry opportunities and improve your trading performance. Next, let's look at another Signal Pullback MA signal coded as 2 and minus 2, representing the bullish EMA slow and bearish EMA slow signals. Unlike the EMA fast signal, this one focuses on longer-term price movements, helping you grasp the overall trend more reliably. It's useful for confirming entry points during deeper pullbacks or when the main trend shows signs of sustained strength. This signal is well-suited for traders who prefer more detailed analysis and can be combined effectively with swing trading or longer-term positions. Using both EMA fast and EMA slow signals together provides a multi-dimensional market perspective, from quick moves to broader trends. Similarly, we have the Signal Pullback MA signal coded as 3 and minus 3, representing the bullish SMA fast and bearish SMA fast signals. Unlike EMA, SMA is a simple moving average that helps you spot price movements more smoothly and reduces signal noise. This signal is suitable for traders who want to follow fast but stable price actions, avoiding excessive volatility that may interfere with trading. Using the SMA fast signal helps you effectively identify pullback points in short-term trends, making it a good fit for scalping or quick trade strategies. Combining this with other signals provides a more comprehensive and detailed market outlook. Additionally, the system offers the Signal Pullback MA coded as 4 and minus 4, representing the bullish SMA slow and bearish SMA slow signals. Unlike the SMA fast signals, this one focuses on longer-term movements, helping you track the overall trend more steadily and clearly. This signal is especially useful when you want to confirm the strength of the main trend while avoiding noise from minor short-term fluctuations. It's ideal for traders who prefer holding positions for longer periods or use swing trading strategies to capitalize on major trends. Combined with faster signals, the SMA slow signal gives you a broader and more balanced perspective on market dynamics. Now, let's move on to the Signal Pullback PA coded as 1 and minus 1, representing the first bullish pullback, first bullish pullback price action, and the first bearish pullback, first bearish pullback price action. This signal focuses on the initial price reversal points following a strong move, allowing you to quickly spot early opportunities to join the trend. It's ideal for traders looking to capture early retracements, often used in scalping or short-term trading strategies. By understanding and applying this signal well, you can optimize your entry points, minimize risk, and increase your trade success rate. Combined with other pullback signals, it helps you build more effective multi-timeframe and multi-instrument strategies. Next is the signal coded as 2 and minus 2, representing the second pullback in an uptrend and downtrend. This signal helps you identify subsequent retracement points within an established trend, offering additional entry opportunities with increased safety. It's especially useful for traders aiming to enter the market during deeper pullbacks, commonly applied in swing or medium-term trading strategies. Grasping this signal allows you to maintain positions better, maximize the main trend, and reduce risks from short-term fluctuations. Combining this signal with other pullback codes creates a more diverse and flexible trading system. Then we have the signal coded as 3 and minus 3, representing the third pullback in an uptrend and downtrend. This signal helps identify deeper price corrections within a trend, often occurring during higher market volatility. It's suited for more patient traders who are willing to wait for significant pullbacks to enter trades with longer-term profit targets. Using this signal helps you avoid noise and focus on truly important price movements. Combining the pullback signals coded 3 and minus 3 with others provides a balance between short-term and long-term trading strategies. And finally, we have the signal trend, coded as 1 and minus 1, representing uptrend and downtrend respectively. Unlike the pullback signals mentioned earlier, this one focuses entirely on identifying and trading in line with the market's main trend. Captain Optimus Strong uses this signal to enter trades in the direction of the trend, reducing the risk of going against the market and maximizing the potential to ride big moves. It's an excellent choice for traders who prefer a trend-following style and aim to hold positions longer while the trend remains strong. Among all the signals this system can offer, choose the one that best matches your personal trading style. For me, I prefer using the signal trend because it keeps me aligned with the market's main direction, reduces the risk of sudden reversals, and maximizes profits during strong trends. I've tested this signal directly on the chart, and you can clearly see how the system identifies reliable entry and exit points. The key is to fully understand the characteristics of each signal, test them under different market conditions, and find the configuration that best fits your style. Remember, a good signal works best when it matches your trading approach and your money management plan. If you've watched this far, we have an exclusive offer for you on both of these products. Scan the QR code on the screen to claim this special deal, available only to those who follow the video to the end. And don't forget to share this video with your fellow traders and subscribe to our channel so you won't miss our latest strategies, tutorials, and market analysis. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video, where we'll continue exploring how to combine tools to build a powerful and efficient trading system. Join the HelloWin Forum, where Ninza family traders come together to explore valuable trading knowledge and products. Click the link in the description to get started. Thanks for watching until the end. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to our channel, and ring the bell icon so you don't miss our latest content.